person on the train, show y'all how I train a dog to go for the kill shot. It's probably illegal, but I'm gonna do it anyway. Goldie! As soon as she's done peeing, she's gonna come in with a little bite. Show what you can do. That's what you call training them to go. Most intruders, or would-be intruders, don't want their dog. If a dog goes straight for their face like that, they're gonna be highly intimidated. And Goldie's only 7 months old, about 65 pounds. I brought her because she was a Merle. And now, come to find out, she has a little bit more in her. Guess you gotta have both dogs loose in order for her to do it. Sometimes I just need a little motivation from a friend. Woo! Ah, bit me. Stop that. Boss should be able to do the same thing soon. At this point, her jaws are warmed up, so she's gonna be locked in. Out! Out! Move! Move! Goldie! Come here, girl. Out! Sit! This right here, this is a Nerf dog toy. Hashtag Nerf Velocity. It's a toy. These are good because I can get the maximum distance out of this without maximum effort, with least effort. Oh! Look at him. As you can see, he's in prey drive, like a lion on a Serengeti. He lays down low instinctively, which means he has a high prey drive, a high, a high drive level. He lays down low, crouching position. As you can see, he's the same color as a lion. It's my little lioness, male lioness. Out, set. I know, the lions don't look like him. Out, set, hey, give me that. Go, set, go, set. Where the treat? Go. I always use this as a chance to,
is this a treat?
That's a treat to me.
No, there's dog bacon in there.
Yeah, I didn't see it.
But you didn't look. Ow! I'm not. Always use this as a playtime, as a training exercise as well. You know, right now they're a little hyped up. They're not going too far away, but, you know, this is a chance for them to work on listening to their owner. Hey! Out! 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 Go! Out! Set! This is how you build prey drive. When you do stuff like this with your dogs, they're definitely going to sleep. I got this toy hooked up to a bungee cord so I can get the dog to pull, and it's literally no stress on me. So I can build on this dog's muscles, mouth, jaw power, and work on this dog's muscular physique, building thicker joints. Never let your dogs play with foreign toys. You don't know what the hell's on this thing. Come on. Come on, go slow. Build that muscle. Merle, get your dogs. Get your dogs, man. Get them. Get your dogs, buddy. I'm sorry, man. Get your dogs, buddy. Where's the boy? Yeah.